SUNY Online has developed an online course design rubric and process that addresses both the instructional design and accessibility of an online course that is openly licensed for anyone to use and adapt. The aim of the SUNY Online Course Quality Review, or OSCQR, rubric and process is to support continuous improvements to the quality and accessibility of online courses, while also providing a systematic approach to collect data across campuses, institutions, departments, and programs. This data can be used to inform faculty development and support large-scale online course design, review, and refresh efforts consistently. There are two components, the OSCQR process and the OSCQR rubric. The OSCQR process provides a framework and a dashboard to support a campus-tailored and scalable approach to improving the instructional design and accessibility of online or blended courses. There are three parts to the process. The online course review, using the OSCQR rubric, yields an action plan that informs the online course refresh process by targeting areas for improvements. After the identified areas have been refreshed and implemented, the learning review closes the continuous improvement loop to confirm the success of the changes made and the development of a plan for the next set of improvements. The dashboard is housed in Google Drive, which allows for free storage and collaboration. It automates campus-level review efforts and accommodates customized rubrics by managing all the rubrics for the institution. Built-in analytics track course review progress and can be used to identify online course design trends. Working with multi-institutional teams of SUNY Online instructional designers, librarians, distance learning directors, technologists, and accessibility experts, SUNY Online staff started with 20 years of SUNY Learning Network research-informed best online practices, the CHICO rubric, Universal Learning Design Principles, the SUNY Office of General Counsel's Memorandum on Accessibility Considerations, and conducted a gap analysis with Quality Matters, iNicole, and Blackboard Exemplary Courses. The resulting 50 standards in the rubric target online instructional design and incorporate the Community of Inquiry model, the 7 principles of good practice in undergraduate education, the adult learner, Bloom's taxonomy, how people learn, and has been mapped to the SUNY Online fundamental and core competencies for online course design. OSCQR is the first online course quality rubric that specifically addresses the U.S. Department of Education regulation requirements for regular and substantive interaction, RSI, in the design of online courses. OSCQR can be leveraged by faculty, instructional designers, departments, and institutions to assist in planning, designing, improving, documenting, and implementing online courses and programs that are in compliance with RSI regulations. OSCQR standards guide online course design and refresh efforts, as well as faculty development activities to support RSI compliance in new online course development and review of existing online courses. OSCQR standards can be used by online faculty and instructional designers in faculty self-assessments, faculty training activities, resource materials, course reviews, as recommendations and standards to support and document how the online course meets the RSI requirements. The rubric is easy to use, flexible, non-evaluative, requires no storage space, can be customized, and can be implemented in a variety of ways. As part of an online faculty development and online course design professional development process, as an online faculty self-assessment, as part of an online course quality review process by online instructional designers, as a faculty peer review process, in a multidisciplinary collaborative team review model. The rubric also produces an action plan, allows for prioritization of standards, estimates amount of time to make improvements, offers suggestions and examples for improvements, accommodates modification and addition of standards. The 50 OSCQR rubric standards also integrate specific ways to make an online course accessible to students with disabilities and specific suggestions for ensuring regular and substantive interaction in online course design. OSCQR was adopted by the Online Learning Consortium in 2016 and is featured as the Online Course Quality Rubric in their suite of online quality scorecards. The SUNY Online OSCQR rubric is flexible, customizable, research-based, openly licensed for anyone to use and adapt, and nationally recognized. It is currently being used by 56 SUNY institutions and thousands of non-SUNY institutions and individuals. For more information on SUNY Online and OSCQR, visit oscqr.suny.edu.